You could scarcely imagine a greater contrast than exists between an ideal husband and our next little film, Dodging the Column. This is a British Transport short showing how difficult it was in 1952 to move a 137-foot distillation column from one end of the country to the other, along roads which were generally a bit narrower than they are today.